Hey.
Hey.
Wow, you look just like your son, Mrs. Tribbiani.
What? Are you referring to my man's bag?
At first, I thought it just looked good, but it's practical, too. Check it out. It's got compartments for all your stuff. Your wallet, your keys,
your address book, your makeup.
Joey, what are you doing with the bag? Your audition's not till tomorrow.
Yeah, but sandwich time is right now.
Joey, you know you get any mustard on that bag, you can't return it.
Why would I return this? I love this bag.
All right, well, then you owe me $350.
Fine. Do you take Vasa or Mustercard?